Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to show you how you can transfer bigger files of size more than 4 GB to the pen drive. Here you can see, if I go to my computer here you can easily see 12.8 GB is free here, and if I paste here a file of size 5.8 GB, then this gives me this error. Okay, so how we can transfer this and how we can fix this. First of all, close this, go to my computer and right click on this and click on format. Now remember this thing, if you will choose this option format, then all the data available on this drive is going to be removed. So make sure if you have any important data on your drive, you copy it somewhere else and then follow these steps. Now what you have to do here, once again I'm going to tell you, right click and format. Here you have to select file system to NTFS, and here you have to select allocation unit size, default allocation size, and click on start. Click OK. It will take some time. This is taking some time. Once this process is completed, then you can easily transfer bigger files on your pen drives. This is taking some time. Now here you can see format complete. Click OK, close, double click, and now paste. Now you can see, you can easily transfer files of size more than 4 GB. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, please share, and subscribe to my channel. See you in next video.